What's up, guys?
Are we started?
We're back at it again with the reaction video. We got this dude right here. You already know who he is. I'm in town. Yeah, party's going down. He just looks kind of whack right now because he doesn't have his blonde hair. And then we got me. We gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. Let's start the video.
We got Ellen DeGeneres right there in the back. Right,
we're reacting to Lil Tecca's album.
Nice.
Lil Tecca's kind of whack. I'm not gonna lie.
Do you like him
for some reason?
Yeah, I like Lil
Tecca. Oh, yeah.
You like Lil Tecca?
Yeah, it's Lil. First of all,
Lil. I don't care.
Don't disrespect him ever again.
We ran on bad, good, and playlist-worthy. Playlist-worthy means you're gonna put it on your playlist.
And then, like,
read off the track list.
First song, Our Time. Am I reading out all?
Yes, please.
Acting Up on the second one. And then the third one is When You Down with Lil Durk and I think Polo G. Stop saying all that. Yeah, it's featuring Lil Durk and Polo G. And then Back It Up, the fourth one.
Very small.
Five is Chemistry. Six, Royal Rumble. Seven, Foreign featuring Nav.
Oh my gosh, you're all explicit. We can't play here.
Selection, Lil Tecca, Skrillex.
Skrillex
and DJ Scheme.
Nice.
Nine is Take 10. Ten is Dolly with Lil Uzi Vert.
Nice.
11, Insecurities. 12, TikTok. 13, Miss Me.
It's all like TikTok.
Yeah, it's not fun. It is C. True to the Game featuring Goo Wop Rain. 14, I have no idea. 15, Closet to Heaven. 16, Level Up. 17, No Answers. 18, Last Call. 19, Out of Love featuring Internet Money.
We've already heard that. Have you heard that?
I like it.
Alright,
first one.
I don't know what's going on. I'm getting to the racks, got a nigga call me bro. Now they put it to my show. I'm just doing me, they comparing all my flows. And they don't even know. And you don't even know. And we don't even know. I just know I'm about to blow. I just know I'm about to go. Shout out to my nigga Bell. Yeah, you know you finna know. Got your bitchy on my body and she's sucking me on so. Why these niggas talking? Please fuck up. Really fucked up, got me really fucked up. Really fucked up, really fucked up. Really fucked up, got me really fucked up. I swear I don't fuck with these niggas. I'm tired, I act like I fuck with these niggas. It's not like it. Are you really that man that you see in the mirror? Is that really your gang? Did they help you get here? And if it don't drip, it don't matter what I wear. I could wear a Nike sweatsuit with a Moncler. And it's gonna be angelic as long as I had it. Really fucked up, really fucked up. Really fucked up, got me really fucked up.
I think that was
playlist worthy. Yeah, you feel like right off playlist worthy.
It's only like
no, it's like it's in between.
Yeah, it's like almost playlist worthy.
But I feel like if it was longer, it wouldn't be.
The second half of it wasn't as good.
I think it sounds like exactly like the first one.
Well, that's how like most of his songs are. Yeah, there's not
gonna
change.
Yeah, like this album's gonna be an L if Lil Tecca doesn't give me something else.
Pause. But it's not gonna be a lot of stopping in the middle of the song because like
he's not very lyrical.
Like Blink Wow, we don't got time.
All right, next song is
When You Down. This one is
and Lil Durk.
Lil Durk's
the one that's on Drake's song. That's how people know.
Yeah.
That's how the Drake guy. That feature went hard though. I love that. That was the only good part of the song in my opinion. That song is.
Like
no, I hate it. I like the beat already. It's like a guitar song.
Yeah.
It's probably good too.
And if you said that you were all time, you gone now. I be calm all the time, I turn up, they say calm down.
This one's on the last two.
That's just what I want now. We drop the top to ride around, we're back to sun. Niggas get stretched if I bleed. 50k cash when I sneeze.
Yeah.
I don't care, I'm in the street. Cut off my dog,
I'm
reach. Black no black if you reach. Killers involved when I preach. Ask one op, but he sleep. I'm promoting my scars. He ain't know about a lamp. I told him his eyes.
How do you feel about that?
The way he came on was kind of whack. I already added it to my playlist.
I thought that whole verse was whack, though, if I'm being honest.
I love
the way the first half of it was kind of like, no, he was off beat like, a little bit, but
it like, felt like mixed, like weird.
He found the beat halfway through. Mama, when I've been, I said to lose and everything to gain. Yes, I'm grateful for my blessings. No, I shouldn't complain.
But what about when I got doubts? I woke up feeling drained. They'll just other Polo G songs are so much better, though.
Well, yeah, it's a feature.
I know it's a feature, bro.
He only had like 30 seconds.
It was alright. The only thing I don't like about Polo G, like he's good at rapping and like how he delivers it, but he just talks about the same thing.
Like gang. But I give it a playlist for this. It's definitely going on.
Yeah, it's already on.
It's not going on my playlist. Exactly.
This is 2:30.
And okay?
You think it's okay, dude?
I feel like Tekka is the rest of that song.
Dude, that's Tekka's best like he's ever done. Oh, I'm so nervous. Trying to win him to turn me. Don't you lose your mind, man? I was stirring. Give me a baby, tell me what's the verdict. You on my page, why you said he lurking? Baby, just bag it up and work it. Trust me, if you fuck with it, you love it. Push it, you don't want to think you that was my favorite so far.
Yeah, I love Polo G.
This is way better than this last song.
I think that was the worst song so far.
What?
Bro, it's okay.
Really?
It's definitely close. It's okay.
So far this album is
it's a lowercase W, you know, like
it's songs. Better than I thought it was gonna be.
It's way better than
I thought it was gonna be terrible.
This last album was just him. So far, you saw like this on Juice WRLD.
Okay, now you're on some drugs.
We got some chemistry. I can tell that's why she wanna fuck with me. She said she wants some Hennessy. I'm the nigga that her nigga wanna be. She wanna love with me. Be to fall in love with you. When you were coming up a sneaky link, and I think that you got a little comfortable. Come over.
What do you know what you want to say?
I think it was better than the last one.
Oh my god.
But I still not think it's not one. That good though.
That was
dope. It's alright. I'm just waiting for Lil Uzi though.
That was the worst one. Eli probably thinks that's the best song.
Yeah, that was the worst one by far. Dude.
You know, I said I needed something different from Lil Tekka.
Oh my god, no.
And that is not what I meant, bro. That's okay. Easily the worst song. Who told you that was fire, bro?
No, I said I didn't mean fire. I mean, it's already released.
Don't do that again.
Alright.
That is a dub.
No, it's not, bro.
Let's get it.
Dude, it's so tummy. This is a nap.
Oh my god.
Myself kind of goes hard though, bro. This is what you could for anybody. Tell me, Charlie said, take a pull up. I like you. She don't rest, she don't leave it. You know me. Give me hair, you could slide up for me. Bring your friend that will. Tell me your secrets on mommy. Racks in my pocket like Bobby. All the shit you starting to bother me. Am I coming back? I don't know, probably. When she nagging, I'm giving my ear. Oh, start crying as if I care. You think the Nav feature was better or the Polo G feature?
Oh, Polo G. I want to hear what he has to say. I swear to God, yeah. I swear.
I don't know, bro. Nav had kind of a good flow, bro. I'll give it a good.
Honestly, I might end up putting him up there this one day. Then the line probably do it like four more times.
Alright.
Wait, hold up. I feel like Nav isn't even like a real human.
What's this selection with Skrillex?
I remember back when I was in like third grade and I used to bump Skrillex.
You actually listen to him?
When I was in third grade. What is that? What's Skrillex?
He's like a marshmallow type.
Okay, I didn't know if he like actually sang or something.
No. I already know this is going to be a dub.
I already know it's going to be trash.
No, it's really just a dub.
No, it's good.
It didn't even get a bed. I don't even know.
It's a minute 30. It's just trash. Oh.
I think it was all right.
It was all right. It wasn't terrible.
Dude,
it started off.
I kind of the start of the
22 seconds of him just saying, "Go, best friend."
No, that part was fine.
22 seconds straight. The beginning.
Yeah, the beginning was the only good part of the song.
I feel like Lil Tecca just like is a guy that just makes catchy songs. Like I feel like he doesn't make like a lot of effort.
Legitimate songs.
But he makes catchy songs. Like he's very repetitive.
To TikTok songs.
I didn't think that song was terrible.
Yeah, that song's gonna be on TikTok in like 2 months. Quote me on that. Quote me on that before half
sex.
Take 10. I think that's a good beat.
What is this take 10?
Take 10. But
they don't like beats.
No,
like
that's
this.
The one.
I don't like beats like this.
He needs more. He needs more.
Bitch, I make her dance. Say what you mean. Alexander McQueen. It's not what I mean. She want forever love. I got what she wants. She want forever love.
What was that? See what he did? Some good sloppy toppy.
Oh.
You know, if I want to be honest, I can honestly see me putting this song on my playlist. Like, I can see it happening.
Yeah, it's a good song.
It's alright. He's not even top 35 for me.
You know, I see him put him in top 5 all time.
That song was alright. Is Lil Uzi in this one?
Dolly, yeah, this is Lil Uzi.
Alright, bro.
Please be good.
This song
I'm
better
like the
be good. Alright, if this song is good, then maybe this is like a lowercase thing. It's only one song.
So. No, it's like a half.
This is like a capital L. Right?
I don't see
literally
Lil Uzi and Tecca mashing.
Actually, lowercase L right now.
I don't see it either, but let's go. I don't
depends
on how the beat is.
I just see
they
see
don't really match. Alright, we just listen to the song.
I just
please.
See Uzi carrying this song.
The first half was absolute garbage.
I was
trash all the first half and just keep the second half and just better.
I was literally zoning out the entire time.
Yeah,
I'm
that
was a sleeper, bro.
The first half was trash.
I give that a bad, bro.
Second half was better. TikTok. This reminds me of Kesha.
Look at the watch, TikTok. I can't waste no time no more. Time is money, so just look at the clock. But that shit don't talk no more. Moving fast, I'm not coming to
what?
Talk. I don't need no time.
What?
Wait, what are you laughing at?
He sounded so retarded.
No, I was laughing at because he said a simple bar and you're like, ooh! I'm like, what? No more, coming different with the drink. Yeah,
it don't rain a shit. I don't know why we're talking. Oh, wait, is it further back? I'm no more. Time is money, so just look at the clock. But that shit don't talk no more. Boom, fast. Oh, he said talk. I thought he said talk. No, I thought he said talk, not talk. They're the same thing. Talk.
T-O. If you want to smoke, fuck them off. If you want to smoke, run it off. I'm chasing the back, I'm wrong with us. She stay with the gang, she fuck with us. If you need some water, plug them off. Grass in that grass with those snakes. He wants some smoke, wants some smoke, he gave. It's just like all the rest of the songs.
I think it was better. For just him, that was really good, I feel like. That's a playlist for you.
I'll show you up.
Help you edit those pants off.
Whoa. That was better.
I think that's the best song on the album so far.
Yeah, I agree with that. That was my favorite so far. That's Play This For You for sure.
I don't know about Play This For You.
Have you not had a playlist worthy song?
You said they're all alright.
This one's like the first one that's like
good.
It's
good.
I'd say it's under playlist worthy.
What?
It's better than good.
I'm dumbfounded.
Oh yeah, right. You think Jaden Smith is the Messiah?
No, I just got it. Bro, he has
respect, Hunter.
He has album.
His one good song's Icon. Bro.
No, he has album of the year right now. Album of the year right now.
Really got some big
better than Juice WRLD's album.
Yes, I do.
What?
Jaden Smith made a better album than Juice WRLD.
That's the most cap thing.
It's
I've
just
ever.
Facts, bro.
Please roast this man. This
Jaden Smith roast him. This dude said Juice WRLD is more talented than Kendrick Lamar.
Yes,
that's facts. Kendrick Lamar does one genre, and Juice WRLD does so many.
You know how many flows Juice WRLD has?
Kendrick Lamar.
You know how many flows, bro?
What is Juice WRLD rap about?
Drugs. That's the good stuff right there.
Next song.
All right. What's it called? It's called Susball featuring Hunter. All right.
Yeah,
chill out.
I am burning
everything.
Bro, as well as that.
It's called
Closest to Heaven. Bro, that's closet to heaven.
Yeah, you know. Wait, I thought it said tar. Not tar.
That's what Cameron's out of.
All right, Closest to Heaven.
Closest to Heaven. Closet?
It's a joke. What is a closet? My closet. You blessed when I pop in your section. Nowadays she mad when I'm not in her section. She popping bottles like fuck it, we stressing. When she turned up, she the closest to heaven. I'm fed up, tryna play me like I'm just a sucker nigga. I'm making up, but you can't see the bigger picture. That was my type of little psycho.
It's just another sleeper from me.
Yeah, I like how
part where he like threw away that whole song and made a different one.
He's such a Tekka hater.
Dude, he's just an average rapper.
Bro. He is, but like, for it's average one, rapper, this really is good. Bad. That's good for an average rapper.
Yeah, if he's just an average rapper.
It's like, what are your average rapper shit? What's an average?
Is Kid LAROI average?
No.
Gunna, dude.
Speaking of average rappers, Gunna's an average rapper.
Gunna's just
above average. Yeah, he's definitely above average.
You, Don Toliver.
Yeah, he's above average. All right.
Name a legitimate average rapper.
Lil Skies.
Alright, I give you that. Level Up.
Level Up.
Yeah. Level Up.
Yeah. Yeah.
And when I hit you, I ain't have no 16. Attention. I was a little surprised when I received the message. Like, but the way that things came, that I low-key regret it. You look the other side of me, my ego, you fed it. But when it came out to what happened, girl, you had your defense. Go for hopped in my bag, put up on my new drone. I can see you mad. When you see me, you know what you lost. It's okay. It's good. This is
good.
Dude, like,
If I heard that song, like, as one of the first songs, that would have been a good song.
If someone told me that
was... I feel like I've heard that same song, like, 10
times. If someone told me that was the same song as the last one, I would believe them.
You wouldn't?
I would believe that. So all of these songs are just all right, except for that one that was good. This reminds me of that one, like, Trippie Redd song with, right. Something to Scientists or whatever.
Said the Scientists? That was the best song so far, in my opinion.
That's the best song?
That's my favorite.
It's the same as all the rest.
That's different. That one was just different.
I like that one better because of
the... I'm considering not even posting this video. Alright, best song on the album, let's do it.
No, alright, so you want me to go back to the last song?
No, that one song is better.
It's my love. It's your love, it's our love. And I be thinking the world is out of love. So love struck, it's fucked up. And she don't really care because everybody want the same thing. No chain, no car, the same ring. I just wanna make money with the same thing. No glass, no frame, but the same ring.
I don't even really like it that much now. What do you rate the album out of 10?
I rated it a...
We did 1 or 0 through 5. Really.
0 through 5?
I don't rate Juice WRLD.
Huh?
I don't know how to rate
the
other
ones. You gave Juice WRLD like a 4.95 or something.
5 stars.
I give it like a 2.
Damn, I was going to say 2.5.
Yeah, I was going to say like 2.6.
I gave Logic a 2.5.
What?
Logic. Okay, let me just say the Logic video was the longest video ever. The Logic album,
dude.
The album was.
I was expecting it to be
the
terrible.
Logic album?
It was horrible.
That wasn't horrible.
It was horrible to me, dude. I hated it.
Did you hear Dad Bod on?
Dad Bod.
Yeah, I like that. I give this album like. I give it like a. No, like a 1.75.
Just give it a 2. Like,
I'm gonna give it a 2.6.
I give it a 2.5.
You think this is a second best album to you?
No.
Alright, since this video is like so long, we're still gonna add another part to the video. Play your favorite song of all time.
Of all time?
Yep. I already know what you're gonna play.
Oh, y'all wanna play it?
What do you want to?
Yeah, this song is fine.
It's so good.
Do I look
lonely? This song is so good.
I see the shadows on my face.
So good, bro.
Your favorite?
Yes, of all time. So
I don't look the same.
I can't tell if you're
joking.
Not me, too. Maybe I have a Panic at the Disco shirt and a
I'm it's playing alive. Hooky.
Oh,
see
hey, my phone back. It just hits different, bro.
For your eyes only.
Do an outro. It's like midnight and I'm still editing this video, bro. This video took so long to edit, bro. Anyways, I was supposed to say at the end, subscribe, like the video. Next album we probably will listen to is gonna be either Quadeca if he drops. I don't know. Well, I just know Quadeca. I'd have to look at all the albums like supposed to come out, but yeah, subscribe, like the video, share with your friends. Peace.